The activity, which is slated to start on October 19th, will feature teams from the North and South. The semi-final round of the NYC NLA National Youth Debating Tournament will see two teams propose their topic.
The enactment of the anti-gang legislation is the most positive step to curbing youth violence in St. Lucia. We are at the semi-final stages, ladies and gentlemen, after two rounds of exhilarating debates on the following most controversial topics. One, the decriminalization of marijuana, and teenagers and access to contraceptives as a tool against STIs and teenage pregnancy.
The National Lotteries authorities came in for commendation for partnering in the activity.
It is something that we have all admitted is needed among young people. We have realized that young persons are not sufficiently involved in discussing or paying attention to issues of national concern, and the debates serve to actually raise the awareness of young people on these issues, get them to think critically, and just generate a culture of critical thinking among young people.
Members of both teams expressed their gratitude to be involved in such an activity.
The experience has been very enlightening, and I think the proudest moment for myself and my teammates has been the opportunity to represent youth and residents of the 4 South and to discuss not only youth issues but national issues in a very constructive manner. There's a lot of research that goes into the process of preparing debates. There's a lot, dedication, sacrifice, and I think this experience has been very enriching.
Just to bring out the views of youth on so many issues is just something that we're so happy, and we thank you, the NYC and the NLA for putting this competition together.
The debating tournament is scheduled to take place in Groseley. The activity begins at 9. Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Cecile Actille.